Hi everyone, I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. There was a magnitude 5.8 earthquake off the coast of Coquimbo, Chile. 39 people reported feeling this earthquake. What was unusual about this earthquake is that it was a thrust compressional earthquake, in my opinion. I could be wrong. What we have going on here is a Nazca plate subducting underneath the South American plate. And being a compressional thrust earthquake means that stress has built up and you could have another larger earthquake in this location. Let me pull this out for you. Chile has two areas of compression, one going from north to south along the coast here, and another area, the Andes, going east to west of compression. The red line I have drawn out is the Peru-Chile Atacama Trench. The largest earthquake Chile has ever had was in 1960, a 9.5. Let me bring that up for you. That earthquake occurred on May 22nd, 1960. Today's earthquake was not large enough to create a tsunami. Let me go back. It was 30 kilometers below sea level, or about 19 miles in depth. This was a crustal earthquake with compression. Here we can see on geoscope the collision, which caused the compression of this earthquake. So we'll just have to keep an eye on this area. Like I said, because of the compression, we probably could have another larger earthquake. Yeah, back in 2019, close to this location, there was a magnitude 6.4. Can you see the difference in the moment tensor ball? This was just strictly a thrust earthquake, where this one here today was a thrust compression earthquake. Yeah, the Nazca plate did not subside, did not subduct underneath the South American plate. They actually got stuck and collided. Here on EMSC, there is a report that is quite telling about this earthquake. It says, earthquake with lots of movement up, down, diagonally, and right. Another report says, it is usually in a common location for earthquakes of a certain intensity. Started with lots of vibration and movement, quite strong. Fortunately, it did not last very long. We were sleeping, since in continental Chile, it is 3 in the morning. So I guess that's when the earthquake occurred there. Others reported that the tremor lasted a while. Very strong. And almost in front of where they live, Hernando. Another report says movements were felt in various directions. Strong, but entertaining. Woke me up. That one says. Another one. This shaking was very strong. Lasted about 1 minute. I believe it's 34 people that so far have reported this earthquake to USGS Did You Feel It page. If you have family down there that did feel this earthquake, please put the comments down below. Yeah, sending prayers to everybody. Yeah, there could be another larger earthquake coming. Always be prepared for a disaster. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.